fangs that go bump in the night.
What the? Jesus!
Me.
Jerk.
Sandy.
Okay.
Shrunken head, broken legs, body parts on the concrete. Cut them up, butcher style gators in the swamp. Red light, leave them dead, running like a track meet. Scared of nobody, what
you know who I am. You have any idea who you're talking to? Or maybe you saw me in the playoff. I play for the fucking the goddamn champions. Well,
fan cooking meat cannibal trying to eat. I got a zombie army and you can't harm me.
Hey, yeah,
who do you voodoo, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Stand up. Sam B got the thing that go bump in the night.
Whoa.
Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch?
Let's go.
Sam B to Papa Shango, I'm Baron Samedi. Handful of fingertips, toss them up like confetti. Stay full of corpse bitches, I'm a pimp of the dead. Come fuck with a
not
zombie,
a
I put a stick in your head.
Look,
you want ghouls, I got fucking
stupid git.
Maybe everybody dies and see your ass real soon. Crack bones to the marrow, hot sauce and they suck it. Now my juju ain't nothing to fuck.
Sir, looks like you've had enough. What's your room number?
Who do you voodoo, bitch?
I'll make sure you get there safe and sound.
That go bump in the night. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Let's go!
Excuse me, lady. Are you okay?
I hate rich assholes, which is fucking ironic, since I'm expected to put my bloody life on the line for them. That's what they pay me for. Maybe I'll find something useful.
This is Hotel Emergency Broadcast System. Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel personnel. broadcast system. Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase.
What's this here? Maybe there's something we can use.
Please leave your apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel personnel.
What do we got here?
Said no. You heard what he said. Do you hear what's going on out there? You don't go inside here.
Yeah? I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't I bloody tell you?
Move! Now stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head!
I ain't asking you again.
Oh, thank God.
I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet Mary, Mother of Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Those things came for us, and Sinemoy would have to kill them alone.
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life.
Can anyone hear me?
Help him!
Oh my God, what if he's dead?
Help him!
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help me. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Help him!
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it. I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
Thanks, Jesus.
I found you. You beat up pretty bad. Name's John Sinemoy. I'm the head lifeguard here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. Then I found you, and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are, or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask. But we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
You can count on me.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but I don't mean you can't die.
No thanks to you.